السلام عليكم.
وعليكم السلام.
We have never previous this class we discussed some babs under Kitab al-Ulm. There, Babu man ajab al-futya bi isharat al-yadi wal-ras. This, whoever gave a religious verdict or ilm, imparted ilm, knowledge, by beckoning or by nodding, by beckoning or by nodding with the hand or with the head. There, one hadith we discussed, narrated by Abu Huraira and Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, from Rasul Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. And Abi Huraira and Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam qal, yuqbalu al-ilm. That hadith.
عن أبي هريرة عن النبي صلى الله عليه
وسلم
قال يقبل العلم ويظهر الجهل ويظهر الجهل والفتن والفتن ويكسر الحرج. قيل يا رسول الله
قيل يا رسول الله وما الحرج؟ فقال
هكذا بيده
فحرفها
كأنه
يريد القتل.
Narrated Abu Huraira
رضي الله عنه.
The Prophet
صلى الله عليه وسلم said,
religious knowledge will be taken away. That is by the death of religious scholars.
Yes.
Ignorance and afflictions will prevail.
Yes.
And will increase.
Yeah.
It was asked, what is Harj? Allah's messenger. He replied by beckoning with his hand, indicating killing.
Replied. This Harj means killing. Now, next hadith. Under the same bab, the last hadith, under the same bab. This bab man ajab al-futya bi isharat al-yadi wal-ra's. حدثنا موسى بن اسماعيل قال حدثنا وهيب قال حدثنا هشام عن فاطمة نسماء قالت أتيت عائشة وهي تصلي فقلت ما شأن الناس فأشارت إلى السماء فإذا الناس قيام فقالت سبحان الله قلت آية فأشارت برأسها أي نعم فقمت حتى تجلى لي الغش فجعلت أصب على رأسي الماء فحمد الله عز وجل النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم وأثنى عليه ثم قال ما من شيء لم أكن أريده إلا رأيته في مقامي حتى الجنة والنار فأوحي إلي أنكم تفتنون في قبوركم مثل أو قريبا لا أدري أي ذلك. قالت أسماء من فترة المسيح الدجال يقال ما علمك بهذا الرجل؟ فأما المؤمن أم المقن لا أدري بأيهما. قالت أسماء فيقول هو محمد رسول الله جاءنا بالبينات والهدى فأجبنا واتبعنا ثلاثة هو محمد ثلاثة. فيقال نم صالحا قد علمنا إن كنت لموقنا بي. وأما المنافق أم المرتاب لا أدري أي ذلك. قالت أسماء فيقول لا أدري سمعت الناس يقولون شيئا فقلته. أسماء رضي الله عنه narrates this hadith. أسماء رضي الله عنها لدي. أسماء رضي الله عنها عن أسماء قالت she said أتيت عائشة أي كنية عائشة رضي الله عنها. عائشة who was عائشة
prophet's
wife. Say it out.
Prophet's wife.
Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam's wife, Aisha. وهي تصلي. Then she was offering salah. She was offering salah. فقلت. So after the prayer. فقلت. Then I asked. That is Asma. Allahu anha. Asked to whom?
Aisha.
Aisha. ما شأن الناس? What happened to the people? What has happened to the people? That is something wrong. Is there something wrong? فأشارت إلى السماء. Then Aisha in reply. Aisha asharat ila sama. Sama means
sky.
Sky. Yes. Aisha radiallahu anha pointed out towards the sky. Pointed out towards the sky. It is. There was solar eclipse at that time. Solar eclipse at that time. So that was she pointing out. This Asharat Nisama. So what happened? There was solar eclipse. Okay. So that was the problem. Then فَإِذَا النَّاسُ قِيَامٌ. Then I saw people offering salah. People in qiyam. That is people offering salatul kusuf. So that is salatul kusufain. For solar eclipse and for a lunar eclipse. So two types of salatul kusufain. Salatul kusufain. Kusufain means two kusuf, two eclipses. That is salatul two eclipses. That is solar eclipse and a lunar eclipse. For these two, there is sunnah or nafil sunnah salah. Salat sunnah. Salah is necessary. Till it disappears. Till the eclipse is okay, clear. Eclipse is clear. So people were offering salah, salatul kusur. Then. So that is Asma looked towards the mosque, masjid. Then people were offering salah. That is salatul kusur. فقالت. Then Aisha said, Subhanallah. Glory to Allah. Glory to Allah. Subhanallah. Tasbih. You know, tasbih. Subhanallah. That is. Qultu ayah. Is there any sign? I asked. Then. Fa'asharat bi ra'siha. Then she nodded with her head. Nodded her head. Aisha radiyallahu anha. Ay, na'am. That is. That means nodding the head means simply saying yes. Na'am. فَقُمْتُ. Then I also went for the prayer or offered salah, salatul kusur. حَتَّى تَجَلَّانِ الْغَشْيُ. Till I fell unconscious or till I became nearly unconscious. And later on, I فجعلت أصب على رأسي الماء. رأس means
تلا
head. That is head. Malayalam تلا. In English head. Then أصب على رأسي الماء. الماء means water. Then I poured some water upon my head. Then after that فحمد الله عز وجل النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم. That is فحمد النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم الله عز وجل. فحمد. Then he praised who? النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم. صلى الله عليه وسلم praised. فحمد الله. He praised الله عز وجل. This حمد. تحميد. تحميد you know how it is تحميد. Saying
الحمد لله.
الحمد لله. فحمد الله عز وجل النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم. Then Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم praised Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That is saying Alhamdulillah. Orang Alhamdulillah. Arasan. Wa athna alayhi. Then he offered thana to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Thumma qal. Then after hamd and thana, Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said to the people. That is after salatul kusuf. After salatul kusuf. After prayer. After salah. He offered he offered hamd and he said hamd and thana to Allah. Then he addressed the people. Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam addressed the people, spoke to the people. He said, now Prophet's words, ma min shay'in lam akun uriduhu illa ra'aytuhu fi maqami hatta al-jannata wa an-nar fa uhiya ilayya annakum tuftaluna fi quburikum. Asma, then Prophet said, just now at this place, maqam means place. Just now at this place, I have seen what I have never seen before. Just now at this place, I have seen what I have never seen before. I have seen certain special things. Which are they? Then, hatta jannata vanna, that is including paradise and hell. So, including paradise and hell, I have seen just now at this place. Who said? Prophet Muhammad
sallallahu
says this. So Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam saw hell and heaven from where? While he was on earth, during the Mi'raj, is there? But this is not at the time. While he was on earth, she said, "Fi maqami hada." That is the words here. في مقامي في مقامي here in this place. فأوحي إلي أنكم تفتنون في قبور. Then it is inspired upon me. This I have been given wahy. I have been given inspiration from Allah Subhanahu wa Taala that أنكم تفتنون في قبور. Certainly you will be trialed. You will be tried in your قبور. قبر جمع قبور. مثل أو قريبا لا أدري أي ذلك قالت أسماء من فتنة المسيح الدجال. That is أنكم تفتنون في قبوركم مثل من فتنة المسيح الدجال or أنكم تفتنون في قبوركم قريبا من فتنة المسيح الدجال. That is suddenly you will be no doubt you will be put to trials in your graves, in your qubur, in your qabr, in your qubur, qabr in jamu qubur, in your graves. And these trials will be like the trials of Al-Masih al-Dajjal or somewhat similar to it. So, qariban, qariban similar to it, more or less same. So, the word, which is the word used? The sub-narrator is not sure which expression Asma used. So Asma, prayallahu anha, reports this hadith. Then, which expression is used by Asma? From Asma, the sub-narrator hears this hadith. Okay? So, which expression she used? The sub-narrator have no sure. He is not sure. And that's why he says these words. That is, لا أدري أي ذلك قالت أسماء. Which expression أسماء used? That is, مثل من فتنة المسيح الدجال أو قريبا من فتنة المسيح الدجال. Which expression is used? I don't know exactly. Who said this sub-narrate? That is, the person who narrated it from Asma Allahu anha. Then, فقال فيقول. Then, then يقال ما علمك بهذا الرجل. Then to the person who is in the grave, it is for you people, when you will be in the grave, it will be asked about the person, about a person, about the ar-rajul, that is about Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. We will be asked about, you will be asked about Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam in your grave, in our graves. Okay. Then what will be asked? What do you know about this man? What do you know about Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam? Then what will be the reply? The reply will be of two types. That is, two types of people will be replying in two ways. That is described here. فأما المؤمن أو المؤمن. Then the believer or the firm believer. That is مؤمن. You know, موقنون يوقنون المؤمنون بالآخرة هم يوقنون. This موقن so مؤمن or موقن which word is used by أسماء رضي الله عنها that the sub narrator has no sure he is not sure but then أبي الموقن لا أدري بأيهما قالت أسماء it's not a problem not a problem here the idea conveyed in the hadith it's clear then فيقول that is the believer مؤمن or موقن the firm believer will say in reply to that question of angels in the qabr angels which angels munkar nakir alayhim assalam they will ask a question who is that person who is this person do you know about prophet muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam do you know muhammad do you know that person فيقول then mu'min will reply هو محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم هو محمد رسول الله جاءنا بالبينات والهدى فأجبنا واتبعنا He is محمد the messenger of Allah صلى الله عليه وسلم جاءنا بالبينات He came with clear signs and والهدى هدى means
guidance
فأجبنا then we replied positively واتبعنا and we followed him followed his face Followed the message of Allah given by Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Given through Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Huwa Muhammadun thalatha, and he will reply. He will say, "Huwa Muhammad." This Muhammad three times. How many times?
Three times.
He will reply. Fayaqalu. Then it will be said. It will be said by the angels. Nam saliha. Okay. Sleep well. Sleep in peace. Sleep well, sleep in peace. قَدْ عَلِمْنَا إِن كُنْتَ لِمُقِنًا بِي You are a firm believer in Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and we knew that. Then you have peace. سلام سلام قول من رب الرحيم No, in Surah Yasin سلام قول من رب الرحيم سلام word the word من رب الرحيم your Lord from your Lord the mercy سلام قالوا من رب الرحيم سلام قالوا سلاما then no the other type of people وأما المنافق أو المرتاب then hypocrite people hypocrite منافق no منافق hypocrite in Malayalam hypocrite كبر الشخص Then, Abil Murtab or doubtful person, a doubtful person in Allah, having doubts in Allah, like this. Ladri Ayyudhalika Qalat Asma. I don't know which expression is used by Asma, that is Al Munafiq Abil Murtab. Doubtful person or hypocrite. Which word is used by Asma is not sure for the sub narrator, that is. Who narrated this hadith from Asma radiallahu anha. Then, فَيَقُولُ Then that person, that is murtab or munafiq, hypocrite or doubtful person, he will say, لَا أَدْرِي I don't know. I don't know who he is. I don't know Prophet. سَمِعْتُ النَّاس I have heard from the people. I have heard the people saying, يَقُولُون They are saying, Shay'an, something. I have heard people saying something about Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Then I said that. Only that much. I don't know much. I don't know about Prophet Muhammad
sallallahu alaihi
wasallam. I don't know about this person. I have not read about him. I have not searched for knowledge about him. I have not learned the sunnah. Of this person. I have not followed him. So I don't know him. People said something about him. I also said. Only that much. Some people said he is a sahib. He is a lunatic. Like that. Then I also said. Only that much. I don't know much. I don't know. I don't know the person. Then what will be his fate? He'll be put into hellfire on the day of judgment. That's true. Okay. Okay. Assalamu alaikum.